Gary Adornato, Varsity Sports Network. I'm here with Calvert Hall senior Ben Alexander, who is the 2016 Varsity Sports Network Offensive Player of the Year. Congratulations, Ben. We were just talking briefly about the season that you had, and in some ways it was a season you almost didn't have. You made a last-second decision to take a break from your academy team, which you're back with now. It is a controversy in the soccer community about playing high school soccer versus playing academy soccer, but why did you feel in the end that you wanted to be here for your senior year at Calvert Hall?
I think for me it came down to the unfinished business I had last year, losing a heartbreaker in the semifinals against Curly, who this year they were our main. We knew we were going to have to beat Curly, and we went out there and luckily got it done on the last day, so that was the goal.
And as you said, you did beat Curly in the championship game, dramatic game down in Anne Arundel County. And you guys were trailing 2-1 in the second half, and it was a spectacular goal. Your teammate Brady O'Connor volleyed one in, and you headed in and tied the game, and you guys got the game winner a few minutes later. Just talk about that experience and being able to make such a big contribution to achieve the goal that you came back for.
I mean, all year, me and Brady, we've always had a pretty good chemistry on the field. We've played together for a long time, and I think, like we like to say, the big-time players step up in the big games, and Brady played a great ball, and I just happened to be on the end of it, and it was just an awesome feeling.
Yeah, on any team, in any sport, people do have roles, and you had a big role. You were the goal scorer for this team. Other guys contributed, and they needed a big goal to count. Is that a lot of pressure on you to come through for your teammates?
I mean, I've always tried to pride myself on scoring the goals, knowing where I should be, when I should be there, I guess. And I guess it is, there's a certain pressure being the guy that scores the goals, but when I had the great supporting cast I did, they made it easy on me, so it's nice.
And just tell us about when those final seconds ticked off the clock and you knew you were the champions and you're out there with your teammates, coaches, and basically the entire school was on the field at that evening. What was that moment like for you?
I mean, just those final seconds, like, you don't really believe it till they blow the whistle, so it was just awesome. Everybody coming on the field, just the fans were unreal all season, and just that group of guys we had, it was just a special group that I'll never forget those guys.
And you've already committed to college. You're going to play at the University of Kentucky, an SEC school, and an up-and-coming college program. What attracted you to Kentucky, and what are your goals when you head down there?
Well, the facilities there, the first thing that really stood out to me, they're unmatched in the college soccer world, so that was awesome. And the success, like a fairly new coaching staff who have very high goals, set high standards for their players, and I'm just excited to be a part of that.
And tell everybody else about what else you're doing in soccer. You're back with the Under Armour Academy. You just played this weekend in a tournament down in Florida. And what are your goals as far as national level play, moving up in that ranks?
Well, this academy, our team we're ranked in the top 10 of the nation right now, and it's a very good group of guys, and we're looking forward to hopefully making the playoffs and making a run at that. So it'll be exciting to see what we can do come summertime.
Okay, that's Ben Alexander, Calvert Hall senior, the 2016 Varsity Sports Network Offensive Player of the Year. Congratulations, Ben.